guide will illustrate how to publish a channel on Reliance GeoChat. First, go to pp.geochat.com to create a channel. Click on the sign up button and enter the username and password mentioned below in the prompt that appears. Complete the registration process by entering details such as channel name, contact details, and subscription type. Do note that you will need an ID issued by the Government of India to verify your new channel. A channel corresponds to a single chatbot on the GeoChat app. You can link your bot to the channel only once it is approved by Reliance Jio. Once the channel is approved, log in and then go to the Developer Center, situated at the bottom left corner of the navigation bar. Click on the Modify Configuration button and paste the following URL and token as mentioned in the documentation. Then, copy the app ID and app secret and paste it in the dashboard in your GupShup publish page. Hit the Submit button to take your chatbot live. You can now find the channel on the GeoChat app by looking it up using the channel name. Open the GeoChat app and click on the Channels tab. You can use the search function to look for the channel that you have just created. That's how you can publish a channel to the Reliance GeoChat app. Feel free to write to us at support@gupshup.io or on Twitter @gupshup if you have any questions. Thank you.